Hi friends, welcome to Sweetcart channel. Hope you are doing good. Many of you out there may not have time to do full face makeup on daily basis. So I thought of doing a simple makeup look with just 5 products for you people. It was really tough to choose 5 products from millions of products out there in the market. When I tried to do mix and match, I really went crazy as which 5 to choose. Let's start doing it now, friends. I have prepped my face and it's now ready for makeup. First product that goes into my skin is this Lotus Herbals White Glow Skin Whitening and Brightening Gel Cream. I got to know this product through one of my friends few months ago and I really love this product very much. This one enhances my color and brightens my skin tone. It glides softly over my skin and occupies if there are any tiny pores and gives very soft and neat look. This looks really good on face. Second product that I am using is this primer from e.l.f. in the shade Light. I like this product very much. This one has a creamy texture and it blinds your blackheads really well. Third product I am using is Lakme Iconic Gel. I'll be using this on my brows, eyes and lips. Let's start doing brows first. Always start from lower middle part of your brows and draw a very thin line towards outer end. And then start filling your brows. I have got pretty good shape on my right brows and let's start doing the same for other brow also. I am using the same Lakme Iconic Gel for lining my eyes. I am starting from inner corner and going towards outer corner and at the end giving it a small cat eye look. I think I have got very good shape to my left eye and I'll be doing the same for my right eye also. Now let's add kajal to lower eyelid and smudge it with a brush from e.l.f. so that it will not appear as one thick line and it looks smooth. I'll be using lighter shade for my lips and it requires a darker lip liner. As this kajal I am using is 2-in-1, that is eye and lip liner pencil. So I am using this to line my lips to give a good shape. For my lips I am using L'Oreal Paris Infallible Pro Matte Gloss in the shade Blushing Ambition and in number 300. This one is Maybelline Master Contour Kit and it has a contour, a blush and then highlight. This will be perfect for a daily makeup look. And
and I like it so much. Let's use it.
First, I'm contouring with the brush given along with the palette. And then I will add blush to the apple of my cheekbones. I'm using the same blush onto my upper eyelids so that it will give a neat look. And then highlight all over my face. And now we are done with our makeup. I really enjoy doing this makeup look. Hope so, you will also love it. If you like this video, don't forget to hit like button and also share it with your friends. If you haven't subscribed already, do it friends.
Bye friends, see you all in my next video. Take care.